It has been announced that Russia have offered transgender female synchronized swimmer Kim Copsey immediate citizenship, and alongside it a place in the 8-person synchro team due to compete at the Olympic Games in Rio in August. This follows the recent decision by Swim England to strip Miss Copsey of her UK Championship medal and bar her from competing as a woman in future events, despite widespread public support. A spokesperson for the Russian Olympic team described their decision as the right thing to do in the face of the narrow-minded prejudice of the British authorities. Kim Copsey is a fine athlete and a true daughter of Russia. Miss Copsey herself has been unavailable for comment, but is believed to have accepted the offer.
Wow!
You have a Russian grandpa, get your bikini on. One of a team is pregnant, she can no longer swim. You have the skills to swim on the water, the strength, attributes, length of breath. You have the strength in body and discipline. Follow this time sheet, take these vitamins.
Pack my bags, book my flights. This is my moment, this is my chance. Funny how things turn out. I'm on a plane to Moscow. Pack my bags, book my flight. This is my moment, this is my chance. Right place, right time. I'm on a plane to Moscow. They know about me and my history, that I'm transgender. Is this what I want to do? Am I a beacon of truth, or am I someone else's tool?
4 months to learn the routine, fly you to training camp, meet the rest of the girls, get in each other's minds. When to dance, when to dive, when to rise, when to kick, when to spin, when to lift, when to jump and out the climax.
Time to learn the national anthem, learn the language of my new teammates. It's not gonna be that easy, funny how things turn out. I'm in the arms of Moscow. This is my moment, this is my chance. Time to pass, make it last. Slightly crazy and a little bit cheeky. Right place, right time. I'm on the plane to Rio. As I stare out of the window, my mind drifts. Miscast in a mental story of evil East versus virtuous West. Made to feel a political pawn in a grubby game of global chess. That doesn't concern me, I just want to swim. I've got to swallow hard and take it on the chin.
Right place, right time to swim for Mother Russia. This is your chance to maybe win gold medal. This is your chance to piss on Swim England. This is your chance to change your life forever.
At the Olympic pool in Rio,
dance. We point, we dive in, we swim. Take a deep breath and hold and dive and dive. We spin, we spin. We kick, we rise, we lift and lift. We jump, we jump.
This is it. I can't believe I'm here, standing on top of the world for all to see. Damp in a small piece of sequin cloth, the accidental moment that set us all free. But it was nothing more than me, a selfish swimmer who pleased herself, who didn't give a toss about anyone else. You can achieve the impossible.